paddle down.
You got everybody in there?
Yeah, the guys that was coming around.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
I got it.
Who's up here on the side? You guys are going this way.
Thank you.
problem. Clear your head.
Thank you. Keep going. Two more. Go, Hardy. Control your hands, control your stick, control your upper body. Two more. Last one. Last one, last one. Ready? Shot. T push across, shot. T push middle, breakaway. Nice. Then you reset. You go to the other side. Can't finish on that one. Ready? Go. Nice. Good posture. Good balance. What did he do on the breakaway? Did he stand still?
No.
He's down. Right. Hey, he's in. Come on. Keep on here. Lock yourself in the block. Try to get with them whenever the shooter makes a move, then you decide how to make the save. You want to try and save compact. You want to try and take away all the time and strength the shooter has with the puck. You don't want to back up and retreat and be passive and get beat off a shot. You want to try and force the shooter to beat so you can use your movements and your skating. Because what's one of our strengths here? Our skating, right? Dama, what's your question? Huh? That's okay. All right, back to your nets. Let's get ourselves going. Side station, driver. Come here, Ben.
All right, gentlemen, so for this job, we're going to work on 5 inch pucks to the ground. Very, very common, as you guys get older, a lot of players will now start coming in the front of the net, looking for screens, tips, reflections, rebounds, everything. Okay? One more here. It's our job to find the puck.
Cannot see. It's okay for me to be standing right here. I can't see.
down here, I'm square, I can't see. My upper body switches. I'm trying to find that puck. I'm doing anything I can to see it. Okay? Don't change your body position. Don't change your angle, don't change your square. Okay? Side station is possible. Yeah. Here we go. Four inside, four on the right, four on the left. Switch it up. Come on, down low, fight the team. Hi, Adam. Find that puck. Find that puck.
Now, Right.